So in today's video, under the microscope series at Gray Matter, we are going to discuss Azzopardi effect, which is characteristic of small cell carcinoma of lung. So what is Azzopardi effect? So Azzopardi effect is basophilic staining of the vascular walls. This is the blood vessel. So it is basophilic staining of vascular wall due to leaked out delicate nuclear material from the necrotic tumor cells. So since the small cell carcinoma of lung is the aggressive tumor, and due to necrosis of the tumor cell, there is leaking out of the nuclear material which is staining the vessel walls bluish or basophilic. Apart from that, if this image comes as a component of clinical case, we should know about small cell carcinoma of lung. So it is a central or a hilar tumor. The IHC markers of small cell are chromogranulin, synaptophysin, CD57 and bombesin. Since this is a neuroendocrine tumor, the paraneoplastic syndrome seen in small cell is most common is SIEDH, then Cushing syndrome. And small cell is most strongest associated lung tumor with smoking and superior vena cava syndrome. So this was all about Azzopardi effect. Now we have a question for you. So what is the paraneoplastic syndrome associated with squamous cell carcinoma of lung? Okay, thank you.